Hi, my name is Dr. Eldrin Lewis, and I'm a cardiologist at Brigham and Women's Hospital and an associate professor at Harvard Medical School. I just finished giving a talk on disparities in cardiovascular disease. This is an important topic just because there continues to be a difference and disparity in cardiovascular outcomes, despite the fact that cardiovascular disease burden has decreased over the decades. We identified several strategies for improving or reducing healthcare disparity, and that includes addressing social determinants of health, understanding some of the biological determinants of disease and the genetic environmental interactions with genetic variants that may exist in underrepresented minority groups that aren't targeted in genomic studies to date, but specifically looking at healthcare delivery and unconscious bias and as well as structural inequities that may lead to a paucity or a difference in the delivery of care that can translate into worse outcomes. So by addressing these strategies, we should be able to improve outcomes for all, and quality improvement is the center of health inequity.